What's going on, guys? It's Jordan here and welcome to my first video on this channel. And yes, I know what you're thinking. You are thinking, why am I doing a vlog? Well, screw you, I know it's called JB Gaming 29, but we can also do vlogs on this channel. So today I'm vlogging the Albion versus Arsenal match for you. We're on our way soon. Come on, you baggies. Stadium to film and for kickoff.
Which we've put together to mark his 300th appearance, but we haven't finished saluting Chris just yet, ladies and gentlemen. It gives me great pleasure to welcome our chairman Jeremy Peace onto the pitch to present Chris with his specially commissioned Albion shirt to salute 300 games for the club, and it's been signed by all. Yes, we're going to give it up for the big screen now, ladies and gentlemen. Keep your balls going, ladies and gentlemen. Chris Brunt, welcome to the ranks of a true Albion legend. 300 appearances for the Baggies, ladies and gentlemen. He is one of ours. Thank you so much for the chairman, Jeremy. Today, we take this moment to show our support and sympathy for the victims and their families and stand together with the people of France.
Time it's what it's 2-1 to the Baggies. Two good goals. One was an own goal, one was off a free kick. We shouldn't have let the one goal in. So, come on. Guys, we've just had a goal disallowed. It was offside. We all thought we'd scored. It came up goal on the screen. Unlucky. Still, 2-1. Guys, Arsenal have a penalty. And, well, let's see what happens. Arsenal missed the penalty. They've been late taking it again. That's fucking book. There's the knock. Arsenal missed the penalty. It's still 2-1 Albion. Guys, it's full time. Arsenal 1, West Brom 2. We won. Wow, what a feeling. Shout out to my boy, G.GamingHD. Arsenal fan, what are you saying now, Gurney? Well done, you baggies. So, guys, I'm home now from the match. 2-1 win for the baggies. Come on. Just what we needed. It still puts us 12th, but the best part is Villa are bottom of the league, which is brilliant. Now, if you liked today's video, leave a like. If not, drop it in the comment section down below why you didn't like it and tell me how I could improve. But for now, subscribe and peace.